Please join me in the opening prayer. Almighty God, your Son fasted 40 days in the wilderness and was tempted as we are, but did not sin. Give us grace to direct our lives in obedience to your Spirit, that as you know our weakness, so we may know your power to save. Through Jesus Christ, our Redeemer, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen.